I am Adam Russman. I am the future of healthcare. Currently, I'm a manager at MYP in the data analytics group there. So my job and responsibility is to get people access to their data and help them understand the challenges that they're facing in the organization. There's the trend towards virtualization, the trend towards a higher reliance on technology and dependence on technology, that I have a career setup that's attributed itself to that. And I'm trying to remain connected to that space. In particular, you know, the move towards artificial intelligence, the move towards understanding and trusting data at a deeper level within healthcare is something that I really want to stay connected to. And this program is helping me understand the very core and fundamental challenges that exist in doing that, including connecting to a wide variety of stakeholders that exist in the healthcare space that need to understand the common challenges that you face when you move to a more digital and virtual care model. The cohort's great. It was really established well. There's a great balance between physicians and non-physicians and other types of clinicians, as well as people like myself who have no traditional clinical background other than we've worked in and around physicians and clinicians. So some of my closest friends in this program have become the clinicians, and it's really helped me sort of develop both a personal appreciation for the different professions, as well as an understanding of how they operate, think, and drive at a much deeper level than I ever could have imagined just working with individuals. This program is unique in its perspective that it brings to both a business and a healthcare arena. There's very few programs that exist, if any, that combine both a master's in a very healthcare specific domain with a very traditional MBA curriculum. So I thought that the combination of the two was really strong and a really great benefit, both for my sort of paper career as well as my actual career. I think the students and the network that gets developed and identified by having that combination and the types of students that get attracted to a program where you have such intensity and such focus is really what I wanted to see and do for my career.